Should have learned to swim before Midgard froze over. Hello? I'm here! Odin? Bert, is this Asgard? Hey, wait up! The wall! This is Asgard! Hold on! I'm coming! Oh! You don't seem friendly. Beautiful here. Not a sign of Fimbulwinter. I better keep heading towards the wall. You could have led me around those. Yeah! Danger! I know! Got it! I see him! Yo, come on!
Yappa!
Well, this might be the craziest thing I've ever done. But if that's what it takes to change Father's fate... Hey, Bert! Where'd you go? Hold on! I'm coming! She's gotta find a way through. Okay, now which way? What am I gonna say to Odin? Hi. I came to be your apprentice, I guess? But it doesn't mean I, like, serve you now. Not in a foretold by prophecy kind of way. Bet it's safe from the other side of that wall. Wait, how do I get past the wall? I never came up with Mimir's story about Hrimthur. The stonemason's son built a flaw into it. He only told Frey about it, and I didn't think to ask. And hold on, how was Freya at the house? Did she move in with us? You know what? Focus, Loki. Father would just burn this away with his blades. But what can I do? Huh. Maybe that sigil magic on my bow can help. What does Rock say? If I could just get that fire to spread to the bramble... There we go. Wait, that sounds like people.
You need help? You look a little lost.
Oh, I'm just getting my bangs.
Well, there's nothing to see this way except the big wall.
Is there a gate to go through?
Nope. Not unless you're an Aesir god, but I guess you'd know that if you were an Aesir god.
Me? No. I'm from Midgard.
What? No shit. Me too. I'm Skildir.
Lucky. Hang on. Are you all from Midgard?
Yep. The, Allfather saved us from the desolation. Gave us a safe place to settle, but we don't go in there. Can't get into the city unless you know magic. You don't know magic, do you?
A little bit, yeah.
What? No shit. Can you walk through walls?
Not yet.
Huh.
Couldn't I just climb over it?
That? Without any gear? No. Aren't you afraid of dying?
Well, yeah. I mean, look at that. But Odin awaits.
Wait, you know the Allfather?
I'm sort of his apprentice.
No shit! What is he teaching you?
I'm not sure.
Well, how many other students?
I don't know.
How long you stay? You don't know. Okay.
I'm gonna go climb that wall now.
Well, this I gotta see. Need help?
Appreciate it, but I gotta go alone.
Oh, I wasn't gonna climb with you. I may owe Odin my life, but I don't owe him my death. Not that I think you're gonna fall. Forget I said anything.
Well, Loki, you seem like a good guy. I really hope I am not about— Oh, hey! You give up? Can't blame you. Kind of certain death, you know?
No. I'm going. I've got to. Just, wanted to say it was good meeting you.
Oh, yeah. Hey. You too. You know not to look down, right?
I like looking down. Shows me how much progress I've made.
Wow. Yeah, that's great. Can I use that? I mean, a little ironic, his last words, but...
What was that?
Nothing. Nothing. Hey, you're doing great!
Thanks, Gilder. Hope you're right. Tyr's temple. Oof. No wonder we couldn't use it to come here. Okay, I can do this. This is fine. Just keep climbing.
And now where?
Hey, Hugin. Don't suppose you'd like to pass the time by telling a story, would ya? Yeah, that's what I thought you'd say.
Alka! That's a wife! Up here?
Yeah, I'm coming. Let's get that chain down. I wonder why I can't hear your thoughts. Sure seemed like Odin could. That was you in our cabin, right? You and your brother, I guess? Taking that for a yes. Breathe. And... yes! I bet I'm past the worst of it now. Or not. Wanna just let me pass through? No? Have it your way. Yeah, I get it. Okay. These are connected. Yeah, that made sense. Thanks. Gotta do both sides, though. Right. This might work. Here we go. Made it!
Ah! Woke up more wind! Yeah!
Hey, you get to fly. I'm doing what I can. I don't see any more shortcuts. Just gotta climb a little further. Maybe a lot further. But I've come this far. Hey, Hugin. How about I tell you a story? Once there was a giant named Loki, who thought it'd be a good idea to accept Odin's invitation to Asgard. So, Odin tested Loki, expecting him to climb, by himself, all the way up Hrimthyr's wall. So, what did Loki... Ah! So what did Loki do? He kept climbing. He just kept climbing. His arms hurt. His fingers went numb. It got hard to breathe. Loki kept climbing. One foothold at a time. All the way to the top. Nowhere to go but up. Okay. Okay. Keep going. Come on. Can't stop now. Ah! Come on! Okay. I can do this. I can do this. Almost there.
Hello.
Hi.
So, what part of the enormous wall made you think, oh, visitors must be welcome?
I was sent for, actually, by Odin.
The Allfather sent for you. Great. Then why are you out there and not in here?
Why don't we ask them together? Ah!
Oh! Are you finished? Now, what could Odin, Allfather, King of the Aesir, possibly want with the likes of you?
That's between me and Odin.
You don't even know, do you?
Think you could pull me up, or...
No, I don't think I will. I think maybe I'll drop you.
No.
Yes, I'm going to drop you. Goodbye.
Think how mad the Allfather's gonna be when he finds out you killed his guest. Loki of the Jotnar?
The Jotnar. Enemy of my people.
I am not your enemy.
I will be the judge of that. This way, Loki of the Jotnar.
Wait, is that Gjallarhorn? Are you Heimdall?
Obviously.